वेल हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर ट्यूटोरियल वीडियो। वेल इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ यू कैन मेक योर एमएस ऑफिस अकाउंट एंड इट इज़ रियली इजी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट गो टू एनी माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऐप। फॉर नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू पावर पॉइंट। सो आफ्टर दैट यू कैन जस्ट प्रेस नेक्स्ट एंड यू कैन डिसाइड व्हिच वन यू वांट। सो आई विल प्रेस डोंट सेंड ऑप्शनल डाटा एंड क्लोज दिस। नाउ गो ऑन द टॉप and at the bottom it says sign up for free. So go there and you can see the get a new email address. So click that and just type whatever you want. For example, I'm going to write So on the right you can see @outlook.com. You can choose it anyone. You can either go for the Hotmail or the Outlook. So I'll go with Outlook only. Click on next and then create a password that you want. I would just write. Okay, so as this is done, click on next and it says your password can't contain the part of email. Okay, so that is also a thing. So now you have to be creative about your password. So okay, I would write. So the entering of the password is done. Click on next and you must have. So now we can press next, I guess. Yes, and it is done. And here you can see this says before proceeding we need to make sure that a real person is creating this account, and this is a bit tricky. So you can click new and click next and it would say fetching next, and you can say don't send, close. And on the top, as you can see, my account is created. So this is how it is very easy to create. I know my password thing was going wrong again and again, but it is okay. I have to be creative whenever I'm creating an account. So thank you guys for watching. And if this help you, then make sure that you are leaving a like, subscribing to the channel and writing in the comment which tutorial you want me to make, and I'll try my best to make it and help you out. So I'll end this video right over here. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, peace. Well, you also need internet connection. Please don't try it offline. Thank you.